Movement number 7 of the digestive system Qigong form is hammer swinging in the wind. Beginning with the feet together, toes parallel, facing forward, standing nice and tall, we begin by opening the stance shoulder width to the left. So just taking that step out and at the same time beginning to twist the body round. We make hollow fists with the hands, and I'm going to gently tap with the right hand on the abdomen at the front and with the left hand on the back. As we step out, we hit Tian Shu point here on the stomach meridian with the right hand, and I hit Wei Shu point on the urinary bladder meridian with the left hand. The back of that fist hits, and it hits as I swing round, just letting the arms relax from the wrist, the elbow, the shoulder to make that impact. Twisting round to the other side, hitting and hitting. As I twist, lift the toes when I'm going through the center line and then grip the floor. As I place that hit, we grip the floor with the toes here, here. Again, twisting, knocking, twist here. Breathing in and out. So again, a slightly faster breath, in and out. Focusing the mind on Dan Tien point throughout this movement, twisting the body slightly, but keeping that spine nice and tall. Here, last one, draw the hands across, shift the weight back to that right leg, bring the left leg in, draw the hands down to finish standing nice and tall.